at Balakot was headed by Maulana Yusuf Azhar, alias Ustad Ghauri, the brother-in-law of Masood Azhar, chief of the JEM. The government of India is firmly and resolutely committed to taking all necessary measures to fight the menace of terrorism. Hence, this non-military preemptive action was specifically targeted at the Jaish-e-Mohammed camp. The selection of the target was also conditioned by our desire to avoid civilian casualties. The facility is located in thick forest on a hilltop far away from any civilian presence.
सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे डायनामाइट न्यूज चैनल को और दबाइए इस बेल आइकन को ताकि आपको मिल सके हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले।